My name is Dr. Emma Liu. I'm a volcanologist at the University of Cambridge. Together with colleagues at the University of Bristol, I'm studying Volcán de Fuego, an active volcano in Guatemala. Because it erupts so frequently, it's very difficult to get close enough to take our measurements. That's why we have designed special unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, that can fly above the volcano. Our UAVs have to fly a distance of 8 kilometers and to a height of more than 3 kilometers above the launch site, overcoming many engineering challenges. They carry lightweight sensors to measure temperature and humidity within the volcanic clouds, and cameras to take visual and thermal images of eruptions in real time. Volcán de Fuego rises over 3,700 meters above sea level. The volcano is very active. It has small explosions multiple times every hour, and large eruptions every 3 or 4 weeks. These large eruptions release volcanic ash into the atmosphere, which is dangerous both for local communities and for aviation. We flew the UAVs a number of times over several days, so we could observe and measure rapid changes in the shape of the summit crater and in the style of the explosions in the run-up to a large eruption. The red spots you can see in the crater here are the active vents. By using unmanned aircraft to study volcanoes, we can observe eruptions closer than ever before and take measurements that would otherwise never have been possible. Around 60,000 people are at risk from eruptions at Fuego, yet we still have much to learn about what makes this volcano erupt. In the next stage of the project, the UAVs will also carry sensors to measure the volcanic gases being released from the volcano. By analysing the chemistry of these gases and of lava, and building 3D models of the volcano's shape and how this changes over time, we hope to improve our understanding of what is happening deep beneath the volcano, improving our ability to forecast when and how big the next eruption may be.